sale of the century's end of summer bags. And our contestants will win this audio-video system, a personal computer, and a trip to Hawaii. One of them will win the grand prize, this fabulous Jeep worth over $13,000. It's the end of summer bash on Sale of the Century. And now here's the star of the show, Jim Perry.
Hello there. Thank you very much. Thank you. Good to have you with us in the studio, and we're delighted to have you join us as we continue with the end of Summer Bash and three more young people over there to be introduced by Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer.
Hey.
Are you ready to go?
Well, starting with this contestant, she's a student at Cleveland High School from Tarzana, California. Say hello to Lauren Black.
Hello, Lauren.
And this participated in a statewide science competition from Los Angeles, California. Big hand to Andy Austin.
Hi, Andy.
And she's an award-winning math student from La Cañada, California. Let's hear it for Darcy Panda.
Hello there, Darcy. Well, got some bargains for the youngsters on coming up, I'm sure. All right, we'll see you in a moment. Let us get acquainted here. Lauren, student Cleveland High School, yes?
That's right, Jim. As a matter of fact, my favorite subject is philosophy. I love studying what people believe in and how it affects how they act.
Well, it sounds like very interesting. Well, you want to continue that when you finish high school?
Maybe. Good. Definite.
Well, good to have you here. Andy, you were in a statewide science project.
That's absolutely right, Jim. In the music category, with a keyboard that I built, we won third place in a statewide tournament.
Well, good for you. Congratulations. Nice to have you here as well. Darcy, also an award winner, an award-winning math student.
Yes, Jim, that's right. I recently took a math test on which I placed very well. This was great because, as a cheerleader, most people think I'm a real airhead, and my scores just prove them wrong.
Well, good for you, Darcy. Atta girl. Nice to have you here as well. Well, we've been having a lot of fun with some nice prizes. Don was talking about the beautiful Jeep that someone's going to win. As a matter of fact, at the end of our next show, got some transportation today. One of these three nice young people are going to win a pair, two motor scooters. So, let's get to it. $20 starts you all off. And here's the first question of the day. Following in her brother's footsteps, this pop singer recently had... Lauren?
Oh.
Oh, jumped a little too quick, huh? She recently has such hits as Control and What Have You Done For Me Lately? Janet Jackson. Michael's sister. That's who we're talking about. And it cost you $5 there, Lauren. Sorry about that. Down to 15. Especially on Sunday, what do we call a meal that's a combination of breakfast and lunch? Andy?
Brunch.
That's right. Just beating Darcy with the buzzer. You're right. $5 on the plus side. What color comes in shades called navy, powder, and royal? Darcy?
Blue.
Yes, indeed. She's first that time and goes to 25. According to the old saying, there's no use crying over spilt... Lauren?
Spilt milk.
Spilt milk it is. Lauren is right. She goes to 20. For breakfast, you might serve the scrambled or sunny side. Andy?
Eggs.
That's right, and Andy goes into the lead by 5. Oh, that's always a good time to be in the lead when you hear that sound, because an instant bargain, player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. Andy, you've got a $5 lead over Darcy. Well, I don't know what we've got over here, but let's take a look.
Andy, when you really need to fall into those books, take a seat at this handsome, cherry, traditional double pedestal desk. Features selected hardwoods may make homework a pleasure from California Furniture Galleries. It's normally priced at $999, but today on Sale of the Century, it's for only $6.
Well, that's beautiful. Even the bookworm likes it over here. Gorgeous desk, Andy. What do you think?
It really looks nice. I could use that.
I think that would be very nice. $999 desk. Well, if you think you could use it, then I'll knock a dollar off that price. Got a $5 lead over Darcy instead of $6. You could have it for $5. You'd be in a tie. Do you want that desk for $5? Going once, going twice, and no sale. Didn't want it like that. Close match. First, he conquered Manhattan. Now, Paul Hogan battles a Long Island drug lord. Darcy?
I don't know.
Well, at least she was honest. In this movie sequel, Paul Hogan, he plays Crocodile Dundee. Yeah, Crocodile Dundee 2. Darcy couldn't come up with it. She loses 5. In what Midwestern farm state would you find the capital city of Madison? Darcy?
Wisconsin?
That's right. Yes, indeed. Darcy to 25. In science class, the symbol H2O stands... Darcy?
Water?
That's right. Beat the science project champion to the buzzer. Water it is, and Darcy goes to 30. Time now for the fame game, and we're playing for control of the board. We have a lot of information about a famous person. I am a show business phenomenon, born in South Carolina. I attended fashion school in Atlanta, became a top model, and moved to Hollywood in 1980. I made a number of TV appearances and had small roles in several films before I was interviewed for a job on an NBC game show. I beat out several hundred other applicants, and since 1982, I've had the all-important task of turning the letters, Darcy.
Dunaway!
On Wheel of Fortune, yes, indeed. Dunaway, it is. You've got control. Well, talking about turning, watch this. Right, you are. We lock the flashing lights into your buzzer now, Darcy. Good luck.
$10 money card. No!
No, Lance, number two, and she gets...
It's golf clubs. Pinseeker set of custom-made golf clubs, including stainless steel woods with matching radius sole irons and a deluxe staff bag, furnished by Pinseeker.
Well, I don't know if you play golf, but that's a great prize. That's $1,000 worth of golf clubs. And we'll be back. I love the way Summer did that. We'll be right back right after this.
Here we go. Lower than the jack. It's a deuce.
Card Sharks, weekdays at 4:30. Brought to you by Consumer Cellular, where low rates and award-winning service are just the beginning.
At this point in my life, I've learned what I like and what I don't. I like my coffee strong, my eggs scrambled, and my playlist, good old rock and roll. You know what I don't like? The way most wireless companies charge so much. So I switch to Consumer Cellular.
I've got a certain way I like things. Mm. Right, more heat. I like Consumer Cellular. We get reliable coverage, and the bill is half what it used to be.
Because now we share a plan.
Consumer Cellular has everything I like. For just $25 a month, I get unlimited talk and text. And their flexible data plan means I only pay for what I need. Plus, they've been an approved AARP provider since 2008, offering exclusive discounts to AARP members.
Consumer Cellular is rated most affordable and best value by people 50+. Plans start as low as $15 a month with no contracts.
Over the years, we've learned what we like and how we like to be treated. That's why we're with Consumer Cellular.
They have some of the most satisfied customers.
And we're two of them.
Make that three.
Consumer Cellular has received the J.D. Power Award for highest customer service 7 times in a row. Switch today and get your first month of service free.
At the movies, we know what we like. I like popcorn. She's got a sweet tooth.
When it comes to wireless, I like to talk. He's the texter. So I've got unlimited talk and text for just $25 a month. Perfect for Mr. Texty McTexterson here.
With a flexible data plan that fits us.
It's easy to switch, and they have all kinds of phones. I got a new smartphone. She likes her flip phone.
Okay, see you soon. We both kept our phone numbers, too.
With Consumer Cellular, I get exactly what I need at an amazing price. And that's the way.
I like it.
I like it.
I like it.
I like it.
Get wireless the way you like it. Plans start as low as $15 a month with no contracts. Switch today. And for a limited time, get your first month of service free. Call 1-800-587-0628. Go to ConsumerCellular.com or find us at Target.
To the NBC End of Summer Bash with our young people. I hope you're enjoying meeting them as much as we're enjoying having them here. And back to this match with Andy and Darcy, both at 30. Lauren just 10 behind at 20. What do we call the small bouquet of flowers that your... Darcy?
Corsage.
That your boyfriend pins to the dress before the prom? Yeah, that's what it is. Corsage. Good anticipation. Darcy in the lead. In the old children's song, Mary's little lamb had a fleece, Lauren.
That's with sweat as snow.
That's what I wanted to hear. Snow it is. Hey, you got it out, Lauren. You're right. You go to 25. What is your profession if you wave a wand while saying the words, Andy?
Magician.
Abacadabra, hocus pocus, a magician is right. And Andy anticipates beautifully and ties Darcy for the lead. What relative of the horse is recognized by its... Darcy?
Mule?
No. No, by its white and black stripes. That is
zebra.
The zebra, also related to the horse, and the quick buzzer cost you 5. Andy doesn't mind at all because that gives him the lead. Well, Andy, you didn't want the desk. How about this?
Andy, the perfect study mates, the Video Writer Word Processor, a self-contained personal writing system, includes keyboard, screen, memory, dictionary, and printer. The Video Writer Word Processor, furnished by Magnavox. And research that project with Compton's Encyclopedia, a family source for additional knowledge and education. 26 volumes with more than 48,000 articles and 30,500 illustrations, furnished by Compton's Encyclopedia. It's normally priced at $1,598, but today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $11.
Well, Andy, now, complete set of encyclopedia and the beautiful video writer. Everything you would need there, Andy, for the next science project somewhere up here. $1,598 bargain. Didn't want to buy before. All right. I'll knock it way down. Not $11. You got a $5 leader for Darcy. I'll let you have this whole mess for $5. Okay, there you go. Yeah, that sounded like something you want. Oh, sales surprise too, Andy. Way to go. Got the video writer and the encyclopedia, and as a surprise, he also gets, thank you, Mr. Bookworm, an additional $500 in cash. Over $2,000 bargain for $5. Way to go, Andy. Enjoy all of that. We'll knock just $5 off, you and Darcy in a tie, and Lauren just a question behind. Good game. A tennis player plays on one. A judge presides in one. One.
A court.
A court is what they have in common, and we've got a three-way tie. In literature, what is the unusual hobby of teens named Frank and Joe Hardy? Andy.
They're...
Frank and Joe Hardy and Nancy Drew, all of those young people are detectives in those books. Didn't come up with it. Sorry about that, Andy. Cost you $5. On what continent could you and your family take a safari to see native animals? Lauren.
Africa.
Africa's right, like the lion and giraffe, I was going to say. And Lauren goes into the lead by $5. According to the old saying, don't put off till tomorrow what you can do, Darcy.
Today.
Today is right. And Darcy ties Lauren for the lead, yes. Well, if you put things off, that, of course, is procrastinating. But there is one good thing about procrastination. After all, you always have something planned for tomorrow. We'll be right back.
It's 2 a.m. Can't fall asleep? Can't stay asleep? If you're not sleeping well, you may feel sluggish, unproductive, or irritable during the day. All signs of sleep-deprived stress.
I wanted to be less stressed. I was not sleeping through the night. And when I saw that this product might do that for me, I said, I have to try this.
Introducing Omax Sleep and Stress Remedy, the breakthrough triple-action formula that helps you feel calm, relaxed, and blissful, so you naturally find a deep, restful sleep.
I remember waking up that first night thinking, wow, did I really have a really good night's sleep for the first time? I felt energized. I felt like now I can start my day right.
Omax Sleep and Stress Remedy is a paradigm shift in better sleep. It contains clinically tested ingredients which help relax your mind naturally.
Take Omax Sleep and Stress Remedy before bed to fall asleep faster, stay asleep longer, and wake up alert and refreshed, ready to tackle your day.
I sleep better. I wake up, I have more energy.
I tried melatonin, I tried all these other products, but nothing was really working for me. After taking Omax Stress Remedy, I wake up feeling refreshed and rested, which is awesome.
Omax Sleep and Stress Remedy is natural, non-habit forming, and won't leave you feeling groggy in the morning.
I sleep better, which I think carries into my being less irritable, which means I can be a better grandma, better wife, just a better person.
Now it's your turn to relieve stress, relax your mind, and sleep better. Call now or go online to find out how to take advantage of this risk-free trial. The sooner you call, the sooner you can calm your mind and drift off to a good night's sleep. You have nothing to lose by trying Omax Sleep and Stress Remedy today. If you don't get the best night's sleep you've ever had in just 3 days, simply return it for a full refund. Plus, if you call in the next 6 minutes, we'll also include free shipping. There's no risk. Order now.
Call 1-800-480-4215 or go to omaxsleep.com.
Buzzer, buzzer,
buzzer,
buzzer,
buzzer,
buzzer, buzzer.
Back to a very good match. Lauren and Darcy both at 35, and Andy, who made a great buy over $2,000 worth, is trailing by just 10 at 25. Another money card goes up on the board, two of them to shoot for. This time, as we play the fame game, we look for a famous sport. I am a popular form of recreation, an international sport, and a healthy exercise. Ancient people probably learned to do me by imitating dogs and other animals. I became popular in Assyria, Egypt, Greece, and Rome, but I went into decline for fear of disease spread by water. I regained popularity, Darcy.
Swimming?
In the 1800s, yes, indeed, swimming. And you've got control of the board. $15 money card wins.
Line number 8.
Two of them to shoot for. We lock into your buzzer, Darcy. Let's see how you do with it this time. Good luck.
$15 money card. Now.
Well, you get the $10 money card. And a second crack of those flashing lights. Took advantage of it. We add that $10 to Darcy's score, and she jumps into the lead. The three of you try this. On August 28, 1963, who stood before the Lincoln Memorial and told a crowd of 200,000 people, Andy?
Martin Luther King?
I Have a Dream. Yes, indeed. Martin Luther King it is. Well done, Andy. You got a 30. The English singer who currently is topping the charts with her new record, Naughty Girls, is Samantha Lauren.
Fox.
That's right. Samantha Fox. It isn't Lauren, the 40. What kind of fruit would you mash up to make the Mexican dip called guacamole? Andy?
Avocado.
Avocado was right, and Andy to 35. But it's time for the instant cash, and Darcy, yeah, you've got the lead, Darcy. Two boxes have $100 bills. One today is worth, we've kept it at this very nice level throughout this entire week, $2,000. Then hit two out of three times. Cost you the amount of your lead if you want to go for it. You have a $5 lead over Lauren. That's it. You'll go for it. We'll knock the five off, Darcy. That puts you and Lauren in the tie. Now, let's see it hit three out of four times. Good luck. Which box are you buying for $5?
Three.
Number three, she said hesitantly. But if you're right, it's $2,000 in cash. Come on, Darcy. We're
Good
all
luck, Darcy.
With you. Open it up.
$100.
We were on a roll there for a while. It was in number two. Number two had the $2,000. Oh, well, another young player is going to get a crack at it on our next show, but right now, one question separates the players. Back to finish it up, and somebody gets a couple of motor scooters and maybe a car a little later, as we'll come back right after this. We're trying for $5, Darcy.
Your hands sweat, your legs ache as you race to victory. And all this for an inflatable banana. Supermarket Sweep, tonight at 8:30 on Buzzer.
Attention Medicare beneficiaries. Are you getting the benefits you deserve? If you have Medicare, you may be able to get additional benefits. Benefits you may not even know are available, and you may not have to wait for the Medicare annual enrollment period. You may be eligible for affordable plans with additional benefits now. Plans with eyeglasses and eye exams, dentures, extractions, hearing aids, batteries, home health aids, transportation services, prescription drug coverage, and more could be available to you. Some plans have no copays or no deductible. Some even have $0 monthly premiums. These benefits may be available to you right now. Call now to find out what you are eligible for. The MedicareAdvantage.com hotline is taking calls now. The call is free and there is no obligation. It's easy. You are just one call away. Want lower deductibles? Want to keep your doctor? We can look for a plan that's right for you. Call now to see if you qualify and get the additional benefits you deserve. There may even be plans that help pay for diabetic supplies, incontinence supplies, vitamins, and supplements. Additionally, plans may even include transportation services, fitness memberships, and more. Call now and take the first step to help protect your health and make sure you have the best benefits for you. Call the MedicareAdvantage.com hotline today and let us do the work to find the right plan for you. The call is free and there is no obligation. You may be eligible for affordable plans with additional benefits now. Plans may be available with eyeglasses, dentures, home health aids, transportation services, prescription drug coverage, even an allowance for over-the-counter supplements and more could be available for you. And with some plans, you can even keep your own doctors. Call now to find out what additional benefits may be available to you. You may be eligible for plans that lower your out-of-pocket costs. Some plans have no copays or no deductibles. Some even have $0 monthly premiums. Call the MedicareAdvantage.com hotline. You may not have to wait for the Medicare annual enrollment period. You may be able to get additional coverage now. The sooner you call, the sooner you can get the benefits you deserve.
Call 800-970-7814. That's 800-970-7814. Call now.
Well, Darcy missed the $2,000, and so she is at 40. Lauren is also at 40. And Andy is just a question behind at 35. Let's get back to a very good match. What branch of math are you studying if your teacher asks you to bisect a triangle? Lauren.
Geometry.
Geometry is right. Yes, indeed. You didn't complete the wrong answer. Geometry is right. You're in the lead. Just north of the U.S., you'll find the world's second largest country. Lauren.
Canada.
Canada's right. Second largest in area, and you've got a $10 lead. According to the Bible, in the beginning, God created the heaven. Darcy?
And the earth?
That's right. Heaven and earth. Yes, indeed. And Darcy to 45. Final fame game. Big $25 money card up there, and we're looking for a famous place. I am one of the few cities in the world that was designed before it was built. My site was chosen by a prominent man of the era who hired a French architect to draw up my plans. Near my center rises a hill 88 feet high on which stand several huge government buildings. Darcy.
New York City?
No, out of the rest of the question, took a chance. We'll clear it. Continue for Lauren and Andy. This is a city. There's some huge government buildings, among them the Library of Congress. Lauren.
Washington, D.C.
Washington, D.C. is right. That was laid out and designed before it was built. And Lauren, very importantly, you've got control and a big $25 money card whale.
It's banana number 5.
Well, you've got a slender $5 lead, Lauren, as we lock into your buzzer. Good luck.
Come on, $25 money card now.
She hit the $25 money card. And we add that to Lauren Black's score, and she jumps up way into the lead. And if she hangs on to that lead at the end of the speed round, she's got herself a pair of motor scooters. May I have 60 seconds on the clock as we finish it up with the speed round? Lauren now at 75. Darcy, you're back in at 45. Andy at 35. Been a lot of questions as we start the speed round. Now, what are you riding if you're straddling a Schwinn? Andy.
Bicycle.
Right. On what TV sitcom would you find Harry Anderson playing the... Lauren. Time. Name the large, fierce member of the cat family that's called the King of Beasts. Darcy.
Lion.
Right. If you're a bit grouchy, you might say it's because you got up on the wrong side. Darcy.
Bed.
Right. What name do we use for the little locked book in which you write... Darcy.
Diary.
Right. What sport are you playing if you just scored a touchdown? Andy.
Football.
Right. What item in your home was invented by Alexander Graham Bell? Andy.
Telephone.
Right. What color should you wear if you don't want to get pinched on St. Patrick's?
Green.
Yes. What type of reference book was compiled by men named Samuel Johnson and Noel... Darcy.
Dictionary.
Right. What sexy actor played the title role in TV's Magnum P.I.? Andy.
Tom Selleck.
Right. What part of his body grew whenever Pinocchio told Darcy?
Yes.
Right. What is the minimum age you have to be to vote in a national... Darcy.
18.
Right. What country's currency is the Deutschmark? Andy. Time. Name the oldest man ever to take office as president... Lauren. Time is up. Darcy came from way behind 2 minutes. My goodness, what a speed round for Darcy Panda. Congratulations. Back to Darcy in a moment. Time ran out before Lauren had a chance then. It wouldn't have been the difference, Lauren, so don't feel too badly. The oldest man to take office as president, Ronald Reagan, of course, at the age of 69. And he couldn't come up with it. The Deutschmark, that country is Germany. That is their currency. And Darcy jumped in quick, and she was right. I was going to say not only Samuel Johnson, but Noah Webster. And she got it with the dictionary. And Harry Anderson plays the role of Harry Stone on Night Court. That's the one you missed there at the beginning. Might have thrown you off there, Lauren. We have to say goodbye, first of all, to Lauren, and we've got some nice parting gifts for you and the cash in front of you. Thank you for joining us, and good luck with your further studies. Appreciate your being here. Andy, you did very, very well. You've got yourself the video writer, the complete set of encyclopedia, $550 in cash. You are well over $2,100. Congratulations, Andy. But it is Darcy Panda who won the whole thing. And before we do anything else, Darcy, you know what you're getting. Don will tell you about this pair of motor scooters.
Darcy, getting back and forth to school will be a breeze on these sleek his and her scooters. Designed to start with the push of a button, featuring powerful 49cc engines and convenient locking storage compartments. Furnished by Honda of Santa Monica. Plus, for safety's sake, we're throwing in $300 for helmets. This prize is worth $3,096.
Well, congratulations, Darcy. And that, of course, is just the beginning. Just to clarify quickly, time ran out before Lauren had a chance to answer, and we inadvertently took five away. It's $70 in front of you, Lauren, not 65. But Darcy right now is the one who's going to join me to play the winner's big money game. Come on, Darcy. Well, congratulations. You did not lose heart when she hit that 25. It was a sensational comeback. I believe you were trailing by $35. And now, talking about dollars, you're standing up here playing the winner's big money game for $5,000. Three envelopes for you, Darcy. Red, yellow, and blue. Which one do you want to play?
Blue.
All right. You want to solve four puzzles in 20 seconds? Do that. You've got yourself $5,000. Clock starts when the first word of each puzzle is revealed, and it stops when you hit that plunger to give me an answer. And, of course, when you hit the plunger, you've got to give me an answer right away. All set?
Yeah.
Well, then, good luck. 20 seconds on the clock. And we're all with you now as the first puzzle starts now. Burmese. Siamese. Yes?
Cats.
Tabbies are three breeds. Very quickly done. Well done. That one just took about 2 seconds for your first correct answer. Beautiful job on that. Keep up the good work as we look at the next puzzle. Now, wise insect showed Pinocchio right. Yes?
Cricket.
That's right. Jiminy Cricket. But Cricket is all I needed. That one took you a little longer, but you got so far ahead at the beginning. At the halfway mark, you're still ahead. 12 seconds, so you are still in very good shape. Yes, Jiminy Cricket it is. Let's look at the next puzzle. Now, tropical fruit. Chiquita? Yes?
Banana?
That's right. Chiquita tells us indeed banana. And with 7 seconds left, you need just one more for $5,000. The fingers are crossed for you. Let's look at the next puzzle now. Auto company makes Mustang. Yes?
Ford?
You got it for $5,000. Congratulations. That is very bouncy. There you go. $5,000 in cash for Darcy Perla. Congratulations. That's a happy young lady. Got a couple of motor scooters, $5,000 in cash, and maybe a lot more. We'll be back and wrap things up and tell you where we stand right after this. Way to go. Hey, you got ahead on that first one, and then you were just coasting from there on. All you had to do was move it. Well done. Good job. Yeah, but I guess you must have known the movie from the top, right? Yeah, that's really good. Yeah, let's start on that.
This is a paid advertisement for legal services.
Attention, anyone with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Non-Hodgkin's lymphoma is one of the most common cancers in the United States. If you or a loved one was diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma and were exposed to Roundup weed killer, you could be entitled to significant cash compensation. A recent jury verdict awarded $2 billion involving claims against Monsanto's Roundup weed killer. Call our weed killer cancer hotline now to see if you're entitled to significant cash compensation. Roundup has been one of the most commonly used pesticides in the U.S. If you or someone you love has been diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma after exposure to Roundup, call now. Our attorneys have the experience and specialize in fighting for everyday people to get you the compensation you deserve. If you or a loved one has been diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma and were exposed to Roundup weed killer, call 800-510-5971 now to see if you're entitled to significant compensation. But hurry, time is limited. Call 800-510-5971. 800-510-5971.
Some people say dress your age. That's ridiculous. Age is just an illusion. How you show up for the world, that's what's real. What's your idea? I put it out there with the GoDaddy website.
Best Fiends. Collect JoJo and tons of other cute characters. Solve thousands of fun puzzles. Download Best Fiends for free today. That's friends without the R. Best Fiends.
Attention, anyone on Medicare. Did you know you may now be eligible for additional Medicare-covered benefits, including dental, vision, hearing, and prescription drug benefits? The eHealth Medicare hotline is now open to help anyone on Medicare make sure you are getting all the benefits you deserve. Just call 800-805-7351 now to find out if you're eligible for a Medicare Advantage plan that includes additional benefits like dental, vision, hearing, and prescription drugs. Just call the toll-free number on your screen now to make sure you're getting all the Medicare benefits that meet your needs. The eHealth Medicare hotline is now open to anyone on Medicare. Call to see if you qualify for additional benefits, including dental, vision, hearing, and prescription drugs. Call a licensed insurance agent at 800-805-7351 to see if you're now eligible for additional benefits. There is no obligation to enroll. The consultation and Medicare benefits review is free. Just call 800-805-7351. 800-805-7351.
Remember that NBC's End of Summer Bash continues with Classic Concentration coming up next over most of these NBC stations. But right now, we want to congratulate again Darcy Panda. You've got yourself the two motor scooters, $300 in cash with that. Of course, now you are eligible on our very next show. You'll be back, and maybe that beautiful Jeep will be yours. And with the $5,000 in cash, she'll be back with a great total for one show, $9,196. Lost sale of the century. We'll finish it all up next time and give away the Jeep. So join us then. Bye for now. Say hello to everybody. Some of you are there.
Sail of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Don Morrow speaking.
Sale of the Century is a Reg Grundy production.